Welcome everybody to my art room. Today I'm going to do a bloom on a tile. Just pouring my white paint down. Spread it around. I'm going to do a bloom with purple. This is a, I think this is a Windsor violet and Peridot DecoArt Extreme Sheen. And another extreme sheen in a lavender. And then I have some yellow green by Amsterdam. So let's see how this will go. So let's see which one I'm going to put down first. I think I'll put this down first. I'll do the lavender. I'll put my recipe in the description below. But I use a semi-gloss clear base to mix as a pouring medium, and the JoSonja varnish. Three to one. This is my paint, clear base. I'm sure you can find other paints, say clear base, semi-gloss. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the Peridot. Oh, too much. And then the dark. I got my white cell maker. 3 to 1 with the Australian Floetrol and Amsterdam titanium white. Now I have to use my straw. Try anyway. Hmm. those colors. It's awesome. Just waiting for the middle to come back. Maybe I should have made a bigger one. Oh, it's gonna be shiny. Drip into my tray. I like this. Look at that. I love these big ones. These are pretty. Just gonna clean the bottom off. And this one's done. Look how pretty that is. Isn't that gorgeous? There you go. It's one pretty bloom. Back to Carole's art room, and these colors are amazing together. I love it. And you can't even tell that I used white cell activator. Okay, have a great day, everybody, and come back to my art room. Hi, everyone. Here's my dry bloom. Look at the shine of these extreme sheens by Decor. Look at that. So pretty. I love it. I like how this one turned out. There you go. Come back soon to Carole's art room.